All right, so Christopher is number 7. That's going to be shipped. Posey is 4. That's going to be shipped. Posey's also 15. Oh no! Avalanche. Leo is 9. That's shipped. Leo is 2. That's shipped. Leo is 5. That's shipped. So we're not going to have a lot to open. All right, I'm 10. That stays here. 6. That stays here. And 11. That stays here. Master E is now shipped. Will H. I think he's going to want me to open it, so I'm going to open his. Three is Lake Fudd. That's going to get opened. Sox Breaker, you're ready to be opened, right? Is sucks and 14 is sucks. 8 is Bill. I'm gonna wait till for Bill tomorrow if he wants it open. Sox Breaker, are you still here? We'll do ours. We'll do Will H, then we'll do ours, Lake. And hopefully Sox Breaker will come back in. I might just ship them too. All right, this is Will H. Box number 13, Will H. Good luck, Will. Box. Good luck, Will. Hope you hit a monster. Mark Ingram, green, not numbered. Trevion Diggs, $2.99. Henry Ruggs III from Alabama, the $1.99. Jared Goff to 149. Uh-oh, might have a dual autograph here. We do. Brandon Ayuk and Eno Benjamin. Looks like the Arizona State. Is that who it is? wide receiver and running back. Not numbered that I can see. That's the first dual autograph we've hit. That's a good one. Derrick Henry, $2.99. Jerry Jeudy, $2.49. Desmond Patmon, autograph. Gardner Minshew, $2.49. Keyshawn Vaughn, not numbered. DJ Dallas for the U. Mark Andrews from Oklahoma. That one's $2.99. Colin Johnson, $1.49. Patrick Taylor Jr. from Memphis. Base. That's Will H. These top loaded. Girl, just go away. Whew. You ready, Lake? We'll go next. Those all bagged and tagged now. All right, Lake, this is us. Number three. One, two, three, four, five. Empty box. Maybe, you never know. Oh man, I got excited. I saw LSU. Grant Del Pitt. I saw the LSU. I thought we had him. Alvin Kamara, 249. Number to 25. Looks like a camo thingy. Albert Oluwabunna. I don't know. Aaron Rodgers, 199. Pittman Jr. to 99. Another camo, 25. Jake Lutton. Looks like Oregon State. TJ, 149. Jordan Love, not numbered. Mims from Baylor. Denzel Mims to 149 from Baylor. Got a gold coming up. Barkley. 4 of 10 gold Barkley. That's pretty cool. And John Hightower for Boise State. Had some low-numbered stuff in there. I just don't know if those names are any good. I'm not going to open Sox Breakers until I find out if he didn't tell me if he wanted them opened or shipped. Because I can't unopen them. I can always open them tomorrow night. I can't unopen them. So, Sox Breaker, if you're watching the video, send me an email to KenBud and let me know if you want me to open them. I'll run a special video tomorrow when I go live. I just didn't know if you wanted them shipped or opened. And I don't want to do something that you don't want. You've heard of Saquon Barkley, gold to 10. You've heard of him. So, with that being said, I'm going to stop this video. I'm going to stop this video, and if Sox Breaker, if you want me to open yours, Bill Simpson, if you want me to open yours, just send me an email, and we'll open them tomorrow. They're all sitting here labeled, ready to go if you want them opened. If not, I'll ship them out. Y'all have a good one. Stop this video.